Curious about the performance and adoption rate of your mobile apps? Oracle Mobile Cloud Service analytics and reporting tools can help you see how well your apps are doing in the marketplace. As a mobile program manager, how do you know if your mobile strategy is working? How do you capitalize on patterns of success or find out what's failing? With Oracle Mobile Cloud Service, all the right data is at your fingertips to ensure your mobile strategy succeeds. Oracle Mobile Cloud Service provides all the services your mobile app needs, including storage, push notifications, and custom code services and APIs, all protected by enterprise-grade security, making mobile app development quicker and easier. Suppose you work for an appliance repair company called Fix It Fast. Your mobile developers created an app using Oracle Mobile Cloud Service so your customers can report problems and schedule in-home repair appointments and get their issues fixed fast. Now that you've rolled out the new app, how will you know it's working as expected? Let's look at the app's live analytics. You'll want to know the adoption rate for new users. New user signups have increased dramatically in the last week, and active users are steadily increasing during this period as well. But you'll want to make sure the added users won't slow down the system. The API response time is well within acceptable limits. The system is scaling as anticipated. They loaded the app, but are they really using it? Looks like the session count went up proportionally to the number of new users. It's safe to conclude that they're using the app once they've downloaded it. Now, when they have the app opened, you'll want to know how long they stay engaged. Session duration numbers reveal they've spent a healthy amount of time using the app. An important event to track is when the customer makes a repair request. The Incident Reports business event shows customers are indeed using the app to report problems and call for help. Business events automatically include properties like operating system and device manufacturer, as well as any custom properties you use to capture details about an event occurrence. Your app was launched on the iOS platform a little later than on Android. Let's see whether that makes any difference in the incident reports. The results for both platforms look similar. It appears both versions of the app are being properly utilized. Fix It Fast recently started operations in several new states. You can use the group function to view data at different locations. Looks like California has more incidents than any other states. Wonder why? Let's investigate by drilling down using filters to see which models are repaired most often. Air conditioners. It must be the recent hot weather in California. The app offers access to a knowledge base for users to research problems. Want to know if it will convert readers into customers? The funnel shows a high conversion rate of users who accessed the knowledge base and eventually called the repair service. A number of useful reports let you see how long your users are spending with your app, what services they're using, and how they're performing. This information is invaluable for understanding the effectiveness of your mobile apps and for refining your mobile strategy. Oracle Mobile Cloud Service Analytics gathers and displays up-to-date information about your mobile apps. You can find additional information in the Oracle Help application, Oracle Learning Library, and at Oracle University. Thanks for watching.